Another castle day, and now it's the last.